In 1888, me boys, a group of Irish men, had formed a brand new football team in Glasgow's dark East End. And Brother Walfred then addressed them in St. Mary's Hall. He said, Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. The Rangers club, they came to open dear old paradise. And Neil McCallum scored the first, and then he realised the game was o'er. And then James Kelly handed him the ball. He said, Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. In 1892, the cup was won on Ibrox soil. The Queen's Park team had no reply. They met with Big Dan Doyle. We celebrated all night long. The Irish won it all. Sang Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. The early 20th century saw Glasgow Celtic win. Six flags in a row with Somers, Loney, Hay and Quinn. Napoleon and the icicle with Adams big and tall. Sang Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. The war to end all wars was on, but Celtic did not sigh. The Easter rising of 16 had kept our spirits high. With Sonny Jim and Charlie Shaw and sniper Jim McCall, we sang Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. Through the 20s we produced some men of great amaze. McGrory, Wilson and McLean, the Thompsons and McStays. When Patsy did a somersault, his feet around the ball, he sang Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. The Empire Exhibition came to Glasgow on the Clyde, as hardly tried the Sunderland, and hearts were swept aside. And Everton, their hearts were broke, as Divers, Crum and all sang Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. Those bigots from the SFA were plain to be seen. They tried to take away our flag of orange, white and green. The banners, this Sir Robert says in answer to our call. He said Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. In 1953, the Coronation Cup was won. then Celtic 7, Rangers 1, 'twas Hamden in the sun. When Bertie Peacock held aloft the cup, I heard him call. He said Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. Bill Shankly said to Steen one afternoon in Lisbon town, "Hey Jock, now you're immortal with the European crown. Oh, Glasgow was a sea of green that night, as I recall. We sang Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. We Protestants and Catholics here together once again, just like the days of yore with the United Irishmen. Nine in a row, it goes to show the greatest team of all. It's Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. Now in a new millennium, we're yearning for a team to match our brand new stadium. Oh, I hope it's not a dream. Oh, Graham McQuee, I long to see the writing on the wall. Say Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all. Say Celtic first and Celtic last and Celtic over all.